Amen.
Amen.
I never see your time.
Hey, come on. You don't flash. You don't flash. How can you do that?
My tea into my early morning.
Holy See, Vatican City. The English Catholic community are going to present their intention concerning the situation in Nigeria. One of the situation is a Christian situation all over the world, ECC, Boko Haram, and we believe that God is able. When he say yes, no one can say no. And he's able, capable to stop the situation. So we are going to Vatican right now to present the intention that God will hear our prayer and solve the problem. May you join us in prayer. May you join us and pray with us as we are going. We hope that at the end, the invisible Father, the omnipotent and the omniscience, will put end to the situation. We pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Breaking news. Breaking news.
I want to hear from you. Can
breaking
you
news.
Just give us a word of encouragement. Just one or two words. As we are going to the Holy See to present our intention, we want you to give us one or two words of our intention. Don't say one or two things. Your expectation.
In on a TV.
Yeah.
community. And also individually, we need peace. Therefore, we are asking that the Lord, the Assassin, will give us peace. If we have peace, we have everything. So His love will be in abundance. So we are going to take Jesus in a special way. For God, by His grace, we will come back to the church. Praise God.
Okay, we hear from you, and we believe that God will grant our request in Jesus' name. Once God say yes, no one can say no, and we believe that His word is final for every situation. Thank you, Mr. Samuel Anyanwu, for your word of encouragement. May God grant our request as we pray. Amen.